Here's a brand new GM vacuum switch for in the 70s and 80s.